Teachers and staff members in the Lakota schools are on their way to being vaccinated against COVID-19 now. WCPO 9 News reporter Lisa Smith was there when they all lined up in the hallways to get their first dose today.
The students were missing from the hallways of Lakota West High School today. Instead, the halls were full of teachers and staff getting their first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine.
It was easy to get the shot and feel like a lot safer now.
Margaret Dwyer says it didn't hurt at all, and rolling up her sleeve today was about keeping herself and others safe in the future.
I'm around different children all day long, and I just feel that it is one layer of protection. We've done the mask, we do the distancing, hand washing, but this is an important to get our country moving forward.
Kroger distributed the vaccine. They have about 4,000 doses that they expect to give out to educators in Butler County today through Friday.
We've got a lot of teachers that we're trying to get through the line for their first dose of vaccine today. So we're really used to vaccinating a lot of people. We vaccinate thousands and thousands of people for the flu every year. So this is something that we're absolutely used to do and ready to help vaccinate everyone.
Today, it's the Pfizer vaccine. Kroger says they learn which vaccine they'll have on hand weekly. Meanwhile, Dwyer says getting the shot eases some concerns she has. She believes her risk is elevated by her age and some underlying medical conditions. She has her first dose now and is scheduled for the second.
For us to go through a building for an hour, that's a lot easier than waiting hours and hours in line to get a COVID shot. So I'm thankful that Lakota did this for us.
Having the shots available here at the school is a huge benefit for the teachers and schools in trying to get kids back into the classroom. But there are still a lot of people who qualify for a shot right now, but are having a hard time getting it. So that's where we come in. You can contact me, Lisa Smith, at my email, lisa.smith@wcpo.com. And we'll try to work with you to get you the answers you need so that you can be protected. Lisa Smith, WCPO 9 News.